हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। और आज हम अगस्त महीने के दूसरे पार्ट के करंट अफेयर्स के बारे में बात करेंगे। दिस इज रिटन रॉन्ग पार्ट वन, दिस इज एक्चुअली पार्ट टू। लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियो। व्हाट इज द नेम गिवन टू द लैंडर ऑफ सेकेंड मून मिशन ऑफ इंडिया, विच विल बी इंडिया फर्स्ट मून लैंडिंग मिशन? द राइट आंसर इज सी, विक्रम। एंड वी नो विक्रम साराभाई, दैट्स व्हाट इज नेम विक्रम। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच सिटीज वेयर रैंक्ड हाईएस्ट एंड लोएस्ट रिस्पेक्टिवली इन द फर्स्ट ईज ऑफ लिविंग इंडेक्स 2018 बाई मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ अर्बन डेवलपमेंट? द राइट आंसर इज सी, पुणे एंड पटना। नेक्स्ट, एट विच प्लेस इंडियाज ओनली फैसिलिटी फॉर कंजर्वेशन ऑफ इंडेंजर्ड स्पीसीज लेबोरेटरी फॉर द कंजर्वेशन ऑफ इंडेंजर्ड स्पीसीज वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड? एंड द राइट आंसर इज बी, हैदराबाद। On which date was the World Elephant Day? World Elephant Day कब मनाया जाता है? The right answer is 12th August. Next, which state government is developing automated multimodal biometric identification system, or short in abbreviation is AMBIS, to detect criminals? The right answer is C, Maharashtra. Next question, which of the following books were written by V.S. Naipaul, who recently died? And the options are A House for Mr. Biswas, The Argumentative Indian, In a Free State, A Bend in the River. This is important. Argumentative Indian has been written by Dr. Murthyson. So the right answer is only 1, 3 and 4. V.S. Naipaul was a Nobel laureate. So please remember his. Next question, which scientist's 99th birth anniversary was celebrated on 12th August? The right answer is Vikram Sarabhai. He is also known as father of Indian space. Which operation was undertaken by the South Naval Command for relief from floods with different part of Kerala? The right answer is Operation Madad. Operation Madad kiya gaya tha? लिया गया था, ऑपरेशन का नाम था, जो साउथ केरला में या केरला के पार्ट में जो फ्लड आया था उसे रिलीफ के लिए किया गया था। विच टू पर्सन्स इमेज आर डिपिक्टेड ऑन द कॉमेमोरेटिव स्टैम्प पोस्टेज स्टैम्प्स ऑन इंडिया साउथ अफ्रीका ज्वाइंट इश्यू? द राइट आंसर इज दीनदयाल उपाध्याय एंड ओलिवर रैग्नन टैम्बो। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज इंडियाज रैंकिंग इन ग्लोबल इनोवेटिव इंडेक्स 2018? इट इज 57th. विच वुमेन वॉज एडजस्ट द मोस्ट इन्फ्लुएंशियल वुमेन इन हिस्ट्री इन बीबीसी पोल? एंड इट इज मैरी क्यूरी। ऑन विच डेट इज द वर्ल्ड बायोफ्यूअल डे ऑर्गेनाइज्ड? ऑन 10th August. What is the name of a single window web portal for environment, wildlife, forest and coastal zone clearance? And it is B, Parivesh. Parivesh is the right answer. Shri Harivansh, who was elected as the deputy speaker of Rajya Sabha, is the member of, he is the member of JDU, but it is not a question. The question is Shri Harivansh is the deputy speaker of Rajya Sabha. So please remember only this fact. Next question, Miss Maria Fernanda Espinosa Garces, who recently visited India, has been elected to the post of 73rd president of UN General Assembly. Please remember this information. 6 nodal points have been, this is not important question. Next question, who has been appointed as the chairman of National Commission for Women? D. Rekha Sharma. She is the Mahila Aayog ki adhyaksha hai. Next, M. Karunanidhi, who died recently, was the chief minister of Tamil Nadu for how many times? He was for 5 times chief minister of Tamil Nadu. He just died recently. Next question, Ivan Duque was elected as the president of A, Colombia. Which high court has decriminalized the begging on 8th August? It is the Delhi High Court. Bheek mangna ab aparadh nahi raha. Recently, the Messenger Dam was bone of the contention between Jharkhand and वेस्ट बंगाल मैसेंजर डैम वेयर वॉज द वर्ल्ड्स फर्स्ट इंजीनियसली मेड हाई एनर्जी स्टोरेज डिवाइस अनवेल्ड डेट इज अमरावती यू नो अमरावती इज द कैपिटल ऑफ विच स्टेट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन The hearing is going on in the Supreme Court on Article 35A of the Constitution. What is Article 35A? It is actually a state assembly right to define the permanent resident of the state. If you want to know more about this Article 35, please go below the link. And I have made a special video on that topic only. And it is 5-7 minute video. Please watch and it will ye aapke knowledge ko badhane mein help karega. Next question, China on August 6, 2018 tested the first hypersonic aircraft capable of carrying nuclear warheads. What is the name of the aircraft? And it is the Jingkong 2. Let's move to the next question. Which country won Women's World Cup Hockey Tournament 2018? It is B. Netherlands. Next question. Which institute scientists have developed an industry-based microprocessor named chip Rice Creek under the project Shakti? And it is the A, IIT Delhi. Project Mausam, which was recently in the news, is the initiative of Ministry of Culture. Which state has got the highest ranking in the Bureau of Energy Efficiency in Niti Aayog's index? Index is called CP and it is the D, Andhra Pradesh. It is the top the this ranking. Who is the author of the book Reporter, a Memoir? It is a very famous reporter and his name is Seymour Hersh. He has been very influential in author of the, and he was a New York Times journalist, and you can just search about him. He is a very famous person. With which country did India's joint military exercise Maitri started? It is D, Thailand. Next question, which ministry recently launched a Bhumi Rashi portal? And it is Ministry of Road and Transport. Which state's state's agency advised people not to go? It is not famous question, not important. Next question, Virat Kohli has made a century in test cricket in all the countries except one country, and it is Bangladesh. Justice Geeta Mittal has been appointed as the first women chief justice of Justice Geeta Mittal, High Court of Jammu and Kashmir. She is the first Chief Justice of that High Court. Next question. Justice Indira Banerjee, Supreme Court ki tisri mahila judge bani hai. Aur ye first time hai ki koi ek saath teen mahilayein hamare Supreme Court ki judge hai. To question hai ki wo do aur kaun si judges hai jo Supreme Court mein mahila judge hai. To unka naam hai D. Justice Ruma Pal and Justice Indu Malhotra. We know Justice, there is a specific thing about Justice Indu Malhotra. He has been made the judge of the Supreme Court directly as a, directly being a lawyer to a judge. So please remember the name of Justice Indu Malhotra. What is Krishna Kutir? Krishna Kutir kya hai? Aur ye se Ministry of Women and Child Development banaya hai. To ye ek widow ashram hai, वृंदावन में जहाँ जिनकी पति का देहांत हो जाता है ऐसी महिलाओं का वहाँ पुनर्वासन किया जाता है. हु वॉज प्रेजेंटेड विद द आउटस्टैंडिंग पार्लियामेंट्री अवार्ड फॉर 2017 एंड इट इज डी बी महताब. द लोकसभा ऑन August 3 पास द नेशनल स्पोर्ट्स यूनिवर्सिटी बिल 2018. और ये अपने तरह का एक नायाब स्पोर्ट यूनिवर्सिटी कहाँ बनाया जाएगा? इट इज बी मणिपुर. हु इज द ऑथर ऑफ द बुक द विल ऑफ द जस्टिस एंड इट इज वीरप्पा मोइली. ही वॉज ए मिनिस्टर इन UPA गवर्नमेंट एंड इट इज वेरी इन्फ्लुएंशियल कांग्रेस मिनिस्टर मेंबर. लोकसभा पास द 123rd Constitution Amendment Bill. And what is the subject matter of this bill? And it is constitutional status to National Commission for Backward Class. In which country the ban on the Islamic full face veil in public space came into force? It's D, Denmark. यानी कि यहाँ हिजाब पहनने पे पाबंदी लगा दिया गया है. Which of the following has launched a hackathon called Move Hack? It is Niti Aayog. Next question. Recently, two union ministries have joined hands under the initiative called Sathi for Development. What is Sathi for Development? It is about power loom. In which country was the first intertidal art gallery, Carolinum, opened? It is Maldives. It is not important question. Please. Akshay Venkatesh of Indian origin has been awarded Field Medal Mathematics. And what is, which statement is right about him? It is D, all of the above. All three statements are correct. Which of the following date were marked as the Earth Overshoot Day 2018? D, 1st August. Next question. Where was the International Congress for Mathematicians held? It is Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Next question. New Southern Policy is the foreign policy of South Korea. Who has been chosen for this year Rajiv Gandhi Sadbhavana Award? And it is none other than grandson of Mahatma Gandhi, Gopal Krishna Gandhi, and he was the ex-governor of West Bengal also. He was a diplomat. Where was the first Nepal-India think tank meeting held? In Kathmandu. Which state government has announced to observe Independence Day as Shahid Samman Divas? It's C, Madhya Pradesh. So this was the end of the question. Please like and subscribe the channel. Thank you very much. And please stay updated. I will be posting third part of August, and then September and November. I know I am very late. Due to some reason, I was not able to post videos. So now I have resumed posting this video at regular interval. So please like and subscribe. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.